I'm here.
Lily's not on the cross. They must have taken her downstairs.
What? Are you sure?
They take everyone there in the end. This will not be easy. But there's good news. The underground passage is open.
So we're going deeper into the serpent's nest. Fan-fucking-tastic.
So far, they don't know about us. Let's not dawdle.
Use the lever!
Are you sure? What if they hear the mechanism?
Who cares? They probably open and close the entrance a dozen times a day. Come on! Somebody is coming. Get into the Iron Maiden.
What? Are you insane?
Just don't close it entirely. You'll be fine. Come on!
Fuck.
You're way too fucked up things. And this is just plain weird.
Do what Osterlin says, and don't complain.
It's important that the hands reside in the Lovecraft. Just make sure you don't have to hide them together.
I think I know the perfect place.
I knew getting into an Iron Maiden was so stupid that no one would even suspect it. Okay, now hop out before you get too cozy in there. I think I know where Lily is. Did you hear them? They were talking about keys to the Hall of Whispers. It's the most secure place in the underground, so they must be keeping her there. The hall is beyond this door.
And how do we get in there?
According to the Sabinian's blueprint, there are three keys in the form of golden hands needed to the door. I'll hang around here in case they try to transfer Lily. You need to find those hands, and quickly.
Oh, just find the hands. I heard them say they hid them in some bloodhouse.
So just get into the bloodhouse. Do I have to tell you everything? You're an adult, right?
Thank you. smooth body. Smooth as a baby's bottom. Just
help! Help! Intruder!
Smooth as a baby's bottom. Just one more ruby, and I'll get some action in the blood house. I gotta try harder. Rubies don't grow on trees.
Sabinian, what a relief to see you.
What are you doing here? They will kill you.
Lily. Lily is being kept here. We need to open that big door upstairs. Help us, please.
Did Amanda allow you to come here? She sees a lot of opportunity and hope in you. If you were to die...
Amanda has nothing to do with this. Will you help me or not?
Of course I'll help you. But I'd prefer if you got away from here.
I need specifics. They say I have to go to the blood house. How do I get there?
You need two rubies to get inside. You just stashed one in your pocket. Austerlitz awards these gems to distinguished members of the Scarlet Lodge in the blood house. The rubies are exchanged to fulfill their every desire.
Thanks. Could you somehow distract them?
I'll do what I can, seeing one. If Alpha Blark, Eve Lusst’ghaa.
Ah, Sabinian, and those eyes of this. If only he would take me into his strong, manly arms.
Brothers and sisters of the Scarlet Lodge, gather immediately in the theater. I'll be reciting the latest findings of the history of the fall of Zeti Tresh. Be with haste.
Stay at your posts and remain alert. We caught a spy. Sabinian thought he could play black and white pieces at the same time. But that's not what the rules say. Be vigilant. There may be another spy exploring the underground as we speak.
There goes the plan. Fuck.
Here!
You killed them?
I had to. One of them ripped off my mask and got away, and then the massacre began.
Come on. We have to find Lily.
What? Did you not just hear what Austerlitz said?
Jonathan, are you coming or not? Fine. Give me the gun.
How would I defend myself? I'm not gonna die here!
Someone ran out of heroism.
Thank you. Thank you.
He may be the same one, so don't kill him. And if someone does, the wrath of the Scarlet Lodge will be a collective punishment. Believe me when I say there are enough Iron Maidens for everyone!
It. Thank you. Yeah. I'm afraid to think of what those motherfuckers might have done to Lily. Where's Lily? You said she would be here.
I assume so. Really? Look around. Maybe she's here somewhere.
There's nothing here. For fuck's sake.
Now what? Are we getting out of here?
I found some key. It's marked with a symbol I saw earlier. I need to see where this leads. And if Lily isn't there, I'm going to search every fucking corner in this dungeon.
We should go back. It's too dangerous to stay.
Do what you want. I have to find her. Lily! Oh, thank God. Come on, we have to leave.
Victor? Victor, what the...
We gotta go. They're looking for us.
Victor, I'm so sorry. He's here! The Seeing One is here!
Lily, what the fuck are you doing?
He's here! It's the Seeing One!
Lily, fuck. I don't understand.
I'm sorry.
Well, I'm not sorry at all.